As soon as he steps in the paint, hit him.
Chuck Daly. He said, this is a Jordan rule. Every time you go to the fucking basket, put him on the ground. When he comes to the basket, he ain't gonna dunk. We're gonna hit you, and you're gonna be on the ground.
Jordan is still there.
We tried to physically hurt Michael.
Jordan had no place to go. Robert.
How bad do you want it? Are you willing to be injured to score a basket?
And the Pistons want to make Jordan pay whenever he gets in the paint.
And then the referees back then didn't look to see if Michael was hurt or not. It wasn't make sure that the savior is okay. It wasn't, that wasn't the way it is.